Welcome back to Trizity Traveling and part two of today's AvGeek special. AvGeek, as you know, is an aviation enthusiast, or AvGeek. Anyway, today is part two of the spotting session from the Hyatt Regency in Orlando at the International Airport there. And today we are looking at, South Ops. Departures from the South and arrivals from the South. And Hyatt Regency is kind of on the, I guess, the northern end of the airport. So South Ops gives you good departure views. So some great departure views today. Let's get in.
Well, there's a big dark cloud overhead. I think I can hear thunder a bit. The ramp is still open, but they have split the airport and are now pointing to the north. That sounded like thunder. Anyway, north directions are better for photos. For video. Stay tuned to see what that means for the heavies if they're going to depart this side of the market. Airplanes, girls, boys, or something else. I don't know. You just heard more thunder. I'm actually surprised the ramp is still open. It must not be within whatever radius seeking shelter for the ground staff. Yellow lights blinking on top of the terminals, which I think is the warning. I think if they're blue, if I'm not right, from the way I know, blue means go inside. There it is. Turn left turn being we want the left turn. There's also another Virgin Atlantic A330 taxiing out. Follow the American. There you go. So I amend my earlier question, I believe, well, based on the naming I've seen, almost all of the Virgin Atlantics are female, based on the naming. There's one dude I flew on from Elliott to London Heathrow earlier this year. And he was just called Ram. Flashing lights on this, talking about it. The camera's pitching out. Got a few here and there. Had a rain delay in St. Louis one time. It turned out to be a lightning delay. And they were, I think they were blue. They switched them to blue when the ramp was closed. So there's a couple aircraft holding at the cross. So I think this E330 is clear to depart. There's no foghole. No foghole, no rain chill. It is humid. It's summertime in Florida, I'm gonna happen to no fog.
Tips of A330 and some nice
creek contrails, but not today. It's nice and far. Today's AvGeek special, and I'll see ya next time.
So you've made it all the way to the end. Thank you for that. Please take a second to like, comment, subscribe, and you can share this with your friends at any time. Thanks again, and happy travels, everyone.